Making mashed potatoes for the three of us was my favorite part of Thanksgiving with the Brants. It wasn't the fact that I was cooking, but the trust they had in me not to screw up Thanksgiving. The crazy fact is that just a couple years before, I was sitting under a tree looking up at the stars on Thanksgiving, eating a double Whopper with cheese, alone. I slept at people's houses if they had the space, but that wasn't always the case. I remember laying on the merry-go-round trying to spin myself to sleep at the park, but it was really hard because of the cold chill wind. Being homeless at such a young age was hard. My mom was addicted to heroin, and my father didn't know I existed till I was 10. Most kids get into gangs because they feel alone and need someone there for them. I was one of those kids. I don't know how I thought a gang would be my source of protection if I had to get jumped in order to get in. While taking care of a drug deal to keep my gang's respect, I ended up getting stabbed by the druggie that owed us money. I remember crumbling to the grass, tasting it, and using my hands to try and stop the blood. Where was my protection then? After getting out of the hospital, I went to Colorado looking for a better life with my dad, but it wasn't, and I was homeless again. This time I decided to stay in school. At least the campus was warm. I remember junior year, I found out I was going to have a new basketball coach, Justin Brant. One day during a game, this kid from the rival team called me a dirty Mexican right before halftime. When we went into the locker room, Justin came in screaming and yelling. He was fighting for me. Felt like the first time someone had done that for me. On his walk home, he'd see me in the park across the street doing my homework, and one day he asked me if I wanted to have dinner at his place. And then it became a weekly thing. And one night, Justin and Melinda asked me to stay with them, not just for the night, but for good. And I did. After 884 miles, I found a place to eat Thanksgiving with the real family.